Hi, welcome to the SAM Labs Getting Started video. There are many different wireless blocks to invent with, and this is how you connect them. In this video, we will use a button, an LED light, and a buzzer. Now let's get creative. Make sure your Bluetooth is on, and your wireless blocks are charged. If your device doesn't have the latest version of Bluetooth, plug in the dongle in your kit. Let's start with the button. To turn it on, hold down the switch above the SAM logo for 3 seconds. See how it appears in the app? You then pair your wireless blocks to your device by clicking on the check. Now simply drag and drop the button onto the canvas. You'll see that the wireless block changes from red to another color. It is now active. Let's connect the button to a light. Grab the light, turn it on, pair it, and drop it onto the canvas. Now connect the dots. See how they change the same color? This means they're connected. Let's see what happens if we add a buzzer. You can also double-click on some of the blocks to change their behavior. Here we can choose what color we want. To remove a connection, click on the line and hit X, or put it back in the toolbox if you don't need it anymore. Once you've finished a project, give it a name and it will automatically be saved. To turn off a wireless block, hold it down for 3 seconds. In case you want to pair a wireless block to a different device or account, simply reset it by holding the button for 10 seconds while it's on. Now you've learned the basics to getting started with your SAM kit. So click on the plus to start a new project, and let's invent something awesome.